In our series, Meet the Farmer, we head to a farm in Midland that's growing 18,000 pounds of food for the community. But it's who is farming the land that got our attention. Megan Hutton has the story.
Louie, you're wearing the down jacket thing?
It's a class where students have 1 foot in high school.
Okay.
And 1 foot on the farm.
Do you want to go grab the broad forks and the rakes, the big metal field rakes from the shed? That would be swell.
With the right tools and favorable weather.
It's not that bad.
See, look, it's going to be drier over there.
You gotta like use your arms a lot.
Matt Price teaches environmental science and sustainable agriculture, where ecology meets PE.
Adding some nice aeration, breaking up any compaction that's down below.
Yeah, it's bar forking. Just bring out the dirt, so it can be easily the plant for those.
This is the Franklin Pierce School District farm, where students from Gates High School come every day to learn and to grow.
The combos, learn how to plant too. Yeah, and use some other tools I never used.
They bring a lot of really interesting life experience and background to this work.
Louis used to work on a plantation in American Samoa.
It's like going back, like where I'm from. I used to do this kind of stuff.
Yeah, I
see. Just gonna miss it.
It's so nice. Check it out. Easy, you won't get splinters.
When I get new kids, they're often very uncomfortable getting dirty, sticking their hands in the soil, or really just being outside in general.
But that quickly fades as students get their hands dirty throughout the growing season.
It's cool because it's like hands-on, you know, and I don't have to just sit in the classroom and just do work all day sitting there. I get to get active.
You know, you can really see what's happening, you can see what's growing, you can eat it, you can taste it. I think kids really identify with that when they can taste the results of all their work.
I learned how to test like the pH levels and the like density of the soil and all that.
The 6-acre farm with raised beds and high tunnels is feeding more than their education.
We're collaborating with our community volunteers and Harvest Pierce County to basically help grow food for food banks and for our school cafeterias.
And then we had cabbage in the bed right there, but we took it out and we like had to harvest it. Now there's something else growing.
Javon, if you want to keep running the drip line down, we're going to do another one on the other side of the squash. And Dasani, you can attach them to the main line here.
This kind of applied science can lead to many careers, but incubating lifelong skills is just as important.
You don't actually have to run.
It would be amazing if some of my students went off to farm in the future, but what we're really trying to do is teach them about the natural world, build their skills of observation and problem solving, and really just help them appreciate the world around them.
Megan Hutton, Pierce County News.